3D printing opened all the doors to manufacture all of the components needed to our production in-house.
Schneider Electric is a 100-plus years old company, and it's the leader in automation and energy management. Here in Plovdiv, we produce electrical components to be used for household electrical systems.
My name is Kamen. I occupy the position of mechanical engineer in Schneider Electric Bulgaria. My daily work is designing mechanical components for the machines, going through iterations and using the 3D printing technology. So we use the INTAMSYS FUNMAT Pro 310neo machine for printing with polycarbonate PA6, PA12, PPA, PPS in printing jigs, fixtures for our machines. It helps us a lot with current production. The advantages of the INTAMSYS 310neo are the enclosed and heated build volume, which greatly enhances the engineering materials printing. The automatic bed leveling is something that is very easy to use. Another great advantage is the open material system, which is very good because we can use materials from almost every single supplier. But actually, we like to stick with the original INTAMSYS materials because they have already built-in profiles, which are very well tweaked, thus ensuring the perfect print every single time. One of the big advantages is the high speed of the printer, and combined with the high speed materials, we were able to manufacture jigs and fixtures for our current production in maybe around 2 hours, which before that was able in around 12 to 15 hours for the same components. Another big advantage of the INTAMSYS 310neo is the IDEX system, because it's allowing us to print with multi-materials like this welding jig here. It's a PA6 carbon fiber filled and support material, which is very easy to remove. Connected with the Smart Factory certification that we get, we would like to expand our 3D printing farm and produce more components and spare parts for our machines in-house. This helps us lower our maintenance costs and makes us more self-sufficient.